this is Robert Jeffries, and I'm here at the SWAX nightclub for SAW's Battle of Washington 2. I'm standing here with Mr. Hollywood, Donovan Edsel. Donovan, can we get your input on tonight?
That's right. 1 year ago, Battle of Washington 1, Mr. Hollywood, Mass Juggalo, tables match. That's right. If you don't know what happened, make sure you check it out. Mr. Hollywood came in, did what he does best, punched people through tables, and walked out the victor. This time it's a little different. 2016, Battle of Washington 2, Mr. Hollywood, Donovan Edsel. But guess what? I hear Swag's nightclub saw Mr. Hollywood here. 6 hours it took me to come out here. But guess what? It doesn't matter. Suited and booted from the floor up. If you want to go, I'm ready. Doesn't matter because I'm going to be the last in the ring. Battle Royal. Doesn't matter if it's for the belt or if it's not. All I know is this. Mr. Hollywood's going to be the one.
Standing by once again with none other than my good friend Donovan Edsel. Donovan, you've been screwed out of the title over and over and over, but tonight you get your chance at redemption. You get your chance to take home the belt. Let me know what you're thinking, guy.
I'm thinking this time, it's time for me to win the title. I'm thinking this time, it's time for me to walk into Spokane, kick some ass, and walk out the heavyweight champion. What you think about that?
I think that sounds like a plan.
It's awesome. This is what's going to go down. One-on-one, me and Jay. I'm tired of getting pushed around. I'm tired of getting put on the back burner. No more. Mr. Hollywood Donovan Edsel came for one reason only. We drive 6-7 hours to do what we do, entertain the fans. But I don't give a crap, because there's only one goal that I have in this business, and that's to be the SAW heavyweight champion. So you know what I had to do? I had to do something different. I had to dig into the pot, do what I had to do, put my hand in the cookie jar, so to speak. Here's what I did. I had to go and get my own referee. This guy right here. I had to go all the way from Portland, okay, and get the NWA ref. We call him John Daniels. That's right. It's going down. He's going to be the referee in my main event match tonight with me and Jay for the SAW heavyweight title. And you're looking at the new champion, me, the best in the Northwest, the one-take wonder, and the master of suspense, Mr. Hollywood Donovan Edsel.
Strong words from Hollywood Donovan Edsel. This is going to be a doozy.
Ladies and gentlemen, Spokane Anarchy Wrestling presents Proving Ground! Today's event is brought to you by Feel Good Ink Tattoo, Integrity Screen Print Ink, and Swax Nightclub. At this time, I'd like to introduce Commissioner Greg Huddle! even though that wasn't my music.
What? Trump Hollow 2016.
I'll give you a pass this time, Zach. Next time it's not going to be pretty. All right. How many of you were at the last show? Okay. The whats are okay, but I do need a response. Who was here last month and seen what happened? Okay, I'll take that as everybody who's saying what. At the end of the night, we had the battle royal for the SAW heavyweight title. After Jay Mansons rightfully won the battle royal, two things happened. One, Mr. Madman Manson decided to come back in the ring after being tossed out, interrupt Jay's little celebration, and then tag him in the face with his own title. So right now, I want Madman to join me in this ring, and we're going to straighten this out right now. He doesn't want to join me. I guess I'll go to my next thing. Donovan Edsel, you wanted to complain and interrupt the end as well. Join me in the ring right now.
I love you guys, as you were. You wanted to come out here and cry and complain over and over again because every time you get a title shot, you lose. Well, first off there, Buddy Highway Jr. Let's start off by saying this. Hey, Spokane, it feels good to be back here in the building. SWAT, what's up? Thank you. Now down to business. Yes, it is true. I have constantly been in the middle of the ring and have been screwed, screwed, screwed. I've gotten the three count. I've gotten the DQ. I've gotten this. I've gotten that. But still, as of right now, I am not holding the SAW heavyweight title.
Right?
So, I'm thinking this. How many of you people want to see me in the main event tonight? Well, I really don't give a damn what you want. That's the whole point of it, okay? I don't care. All I know is this. I drove 6 hours. I'm not on the card. I don't know what's going on. So you either put me in the main event for the title, or I'm going to do one thing and one thing only and take you to Fishhook City.
You're a little late on that one. If you really want your title shot, hey, Jay Mansons, how do you feel about it, buddy?
Hey, he keeps calling everybody buddy. Is this like a buddy thing? I love that.
It's respect, learning.
Tipping the zips.
How do you feel, man? You up to it?
Yeah.
Hey, give it up for your champion, though. What's up?
You up to put your title on the line tonight, man?
I think you should have been talking
about that. You know, I think it, you know, screw it. Just, that's it.
It's trash. Name up, trash. Champ school, isn't it? There's your main event, folks, buddy. Excuse me, Donovan Edsel versus Jay Mansons for the NCAA heavyweight title.
Hey, all I'm going to say is this. I know it's WrestleMania weekend, but you're about to get the match of the year right here. That's all I'm going to say.
Now back to your regularly scheduled program.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am backstage at Proving Grounds. Once again, we're proud to present this this amazing show. Natural disaster. Can I get a word with you real quick? Please? Maybe? Then, you know, never mind. Thank you.
For our first bout of the evening, it is set for one fall.
Thank you.
Yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm standing by right now with none other than Randy Zellers making his debut here in Spokane Anarchy Wrestling. Mr. Zellers, could you please let me know how you're feeling tonight walking into this event?
Hey, I'm feeling pretty honored to being in SAW, and it's really a great honor to get booked by one of the best wrestling promotions in Spokane and in the state of Washington, and that's why I'm here, and that's why I'm going to go hard here, or else I might as well just pack up and go home and go back to Bremerton, but I ain't got no plans on doing that. And JB Moonshine, yeah, you will feel the pain of the wrath of the Z-Man, Randy Zellers. And on top of that, we gonna catch us some fish today.
Next action here. Your next bout is scheduled for one fall.
Standing by with the studios, JB Moonshine, Pa Moonshine. A pleasure to see you guys again. Tonight, JB, you take on the debuting Randy Zellers. Can I get you guys' thoughts on what's going on tonight?
I come back to this town, Spokane, just to come up to an up-and-comer, Zellers. I'm a tag team champion. I should be at the main eventing. I should be, you know, I'm part of the studio. There should be no reason why I'm up there against, who's Zellers? I've never heard of the guy. I mean, is he up to my status? I mean, I don't know. All I know is, you've seen what I've done. Nobody's been able to beat me. And Zellers, if you want to try, you can try. But there's one thing that Moonshine likes to do, and that's drink and fight.
Zellers, do you know who JB Moonshine is? I don't think so. Tonight may be your first and last night in this promotion.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was the Moonshiners. Back to you.
Thank you.
him out of the corner.
Come on, Brandon.
Give it up, Teller! Save your turf!
go, gentlemen. You wouldn't want me running this country, trust me. Okay. Since you guys seem to be going, I'm going to keep this short and sweet to the point. There's one more issue I gotta take care of before I take off tonight.
Let's go home.
Who's an Alistair fan in this building? How many of y'all have seen what happened a couple months ago when Alistair doesn't have the strap around his waist anymore? For those with small children, Tommy Rush, Rook Kelly, get your ass out here. Brooke Kelly, your little, for those who don't know, I'm a Virginia boy, UVA tights, who couldn't muster up the courage to make it to the Final Four. Brooke, I have respect for you. You competed at the top of your game until you got with the cancer. By cheating. Yeah! Once, 2 months in a row. The first night was when I was sitting back in Virginia watching the live feed via Periscope, watching you punch Alistair below the belt, helping him get the title. Now, there's two things I can do, technically there's three. The first being, I could put $1,000 on your head right now and find you. Two, I could strip your boy Rook here the title. Three, I could just so happen to have the power, thanks to Mr. B over here, to put you in a match tonight.
Wipe a fresh one with by Monday morning. Secondly, it does not matter who you throw at us. Me and my dynamic champion, Brooke Kelly, won that match fair and square, no disqualification.
Sorry, I don't mean to interrupt you. You're doing a great job. Look, business racket Ralph.
I don't care who you throw at me. I am a fighting champion. I am everyone's favorite wrestler in Spokane Anarchy Wrestling.
You love
that! It's so funny that you say that. Hey, Mr. South Guy, bring him out. Your opponent tonight is the one, the only, BattleTech, Alistair.
Feel about this for your buddy. The SAW Inner City title is on the line tonight.
you think there wouldn't be any consequences? Oh, Tommy Rush.
Tommy who?
Do you have anything to say?
Say, sir!
No, you don't! It's time for you two to leave! Because the real deserving champion is the Battle Tank!
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm standing by with none other than Jesse Madman Manson. Now, it's been announced by Commissioner Gregory Huddle that tonight we'll see a triple threat match featuring yourself, Jay Spade, and the Insanity Demon. But all of that aside, Jesse, I have to ask, why did you do what you did at the end of last show? Serious question.
Yeah. You really got to ask me that? Jay Manson, I told you quite a few months ago, I'm going to destroy you and take you out of this company before I leave. And you win the heavyweight championship. You won't be champion for long. And about this triple threat, just another stepping stone on the way to WrestleRave 10.
Strong words from Jesse Madman Manson. Let's get back to the show. Ladies and gentlemen, standing by at Proving Grounds, where we have just received word from Commissioner Huddle that tonight we will see a triple threat match featuring Jay Spade of the studio, the Insanity Demon, and none other than Madman Manson. Can I get your thoughts, Tony Bova, as your client steps into this triple threat tonight?
My thoughts. My thoughts is this. Once again, the studio gets screwed by the establishment. Commissioner Huddle books him in a three-way instead of giving him his rematch that he so truly deserves. But what his surprise is, two men ain't going to be enough to stop this man right here tonight.
Jay Spade, can we get a word from you?
I want to say, Huddle, you put me in a fatal four, and I lost my belt. But Battle Tank, you didn't take that by yourself. You had the help of Insanity Demon and Madman Manson. But tonight, in this triple threat, gives me a chance to get my revenge against them two for losing my belt.
Ladies and gentlemen, strong words from the studio.
Let's go ahead and keep the action going. This next match is a triple threat match. From Atlantic City, New Jersey, weighing in at
Hello, everybody. My name is Tommy Rush, and I am the business manager of the dynamic inner city champion of SAW, Woman Gallery! Last month, we defeated your precious Alistair for that championship, and you never saw it coming. You know what else they don't see coming? Alistair, because he's not here. He must have had a moment of clarity when his brain hit the floor.
Everyone here knows that I am the Spokane Anarchy Wrestling Champion.
This next bout is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the SAW Inner City Championship.
Thank you.
set. Make it back.
Shut up! Let's go!
Association, meeting yours, as Spokane Anarchy Wrestling, Inner City Champion, is still Kelly.
Accompanied to the ring by Tony Bova. He is the host
of WrestlingTalk.com on every Wednesday. Representing the studio, Hollywood, Donovan Edsel! And introducing the champion from parts unknown, weighing in at 240 pounds, he is the Spokane Anarchy Wrestling Heavyweight Champion, Jay Trashman Manson!
So, first off, what the hell are you doing out here, kid? Are you serious? You ain't repping nothing, kid. What you're gonna do is get your ass out here right now. That's what you can do, you little punk bastard. So I'm gonna do this right. Hey, watch out. I'm gonna do what I do best. Where's my referee at? Come on. Yeah, here's how we're doing. Get the ring. Come on. Check his ass. Put that belt up. Make sure you know what's going on. Make sure there's nothing foreign on that guy right there. Here's a microphone.
All right.
go.
Go higher up.
One. Two.
Yeah.
You guys don't understand exactly how much this means to
to all the wrestlers in the back, to the company. You guys have literally broken one of our biggest attendance records, and I want to thank every single one of you for coming out. It has been a freaking amazing experience. Let me get an SAW check. So not only did we break the attendance record, with a total amount of people, by the way, of 166 people. Also, we actually have a huge concession sales stand. We're almost out of our stuff. So I want to, again, thank every single one of you. So, please chant with me, SAW!